This slide is a myoneural junction or a neuromuscular junction. The current magnification is 100x total magnification. What we're looking for are the nervous components of the slide and then the muscular components. So what we're seeing is this red back here that's going in a banding pattern. That red is bands of skeletal muscle. All this black here is going to be the nervous component. This part right here is where it's cut. So this would be the actual branching axon of a motor unit. So as it comes in, you can see how it branches out here, branches here, branches here. It keeps branching out. These are all axons that are branching out. If we zoom in a little bit, so right here, we can see how it's a little thinner branch. And then it kind of branches out and becomes individual axons leading to this kind of round structure here. That round structure right here is an axon terminal. So that's the end of the neuron. So we have our axon branching to these individual pieces. These individual pieces are telodendria. The telodendria are what lead to this actual end portion, or the axon terminal. Now it's the axon terminal that eventually releases the various neurotransmitters that will trigger and stimulate the skeletal muscle. So this whole entire thing is going to be your neuromuscular junction, or the myoneural junction, because where the nervous comes in, the axon branching to the telodendria, down to the axon terminals, and that's where it meets up with the skeletal muscle. So that's how the one system, nervous, communicates with the other system, muscular. So this is your neuromuscular or myoneural junctions.